Okay.
It's clear early. Come on down.
Before it all went to shit, I mean.
Too high. Let's see what we can find.
Okay. You're always hunting for them books, aren't you? Suppose when there's no TV and PS4s, what are you gonna do, right? Concierge. Nice.
You are a weird kid.
Right, so need to find a combination. Let's go upstairs. Oh, I see. I need to move the ladder. Okay. For a note or something. Alright. What? Do I just keep it up there? Oh, wait. Do you use it as a bridge? No. Sorry. Climb it then. Oh. You serious? Can't go over that. Okay. Nah, that doesn't make any sense. I must be able to put it on there. There's nowhere else that's in the door. Over here. What? Man, this game.
I'm on it.
I also put in the notes up here. Aha! Ha! Ding! Anything else, or is it just that? Okay. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, great. That's what I'm talking about. Sweet. Almost full of everything. That's good. Ah. Sweet, so I get an extra kill with the shiv. That's good. Man. Ready for what?
Watch your step.
We done here?
I got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Wrap this up, right?
Alright, whatever.
So the distance has definitely increased. Alright, stay put. I thought he was going to get the turn on me then. Nice. Let's raid the minibar. And nothing. Come in. Right. Oh, nice. Damn it. Aha. Nice. Okay, that's good. So there's a spare baseball, well, there's a new baseball bat if I need to use it. There's also a plank of wood here, so I can beat people. Right. There's three more. Which way is this guy going? Okay. Don't turn around, don't turn around. Oh, I'll swap that later. Is that the way we came? I can't remember. I thought there was two left. Where's the other guy? There he is. Okay. I'm just gonna swap now. Can't be asked to come back later. Just watch that. I didn't know what happens to beat someone to death, so. Ain't over yet, kid. Okay. Shit. So at least two. I'm hoping. Oh, okay. Let's wait for this guy to come around. I'll snap his neck. Go on, go over that way. Or just look at that door. That'll work out nicely as well.
Yeah, here too.
I think I saw two then, obviously that guy there and then the other one in the far distance. Definitely two. It's like he's listening through the wall.
Yeah, what you got?
That's what I got. Don't know, the audio glitched out then. Who's next?
You're dead, asshole!
Bring it on, pal. Bring it on. Alright. Let's try and do the old shoot and smack. Oh! Or just shoot him in the face. That works too. Any more? Guess not. Oh, jeez. Nice. Thanks for the fresh one. Man, that's a good call out. Good call out. Early, get the hell back. Okay, I'm gonna pick up this used one. Closer. Wow. That's just straight up bullshit, that is. Bring it on, pal. Hold on, he's lit that. Come on, stick your head out. Go on, peek. Come on, give me something to shoot. Oof. Probably didn't have to do that, but... wasn't gonna risk him throwing it at me because I ain't got a lot of health and I don't know if there's a medkit that I can use. Eh, there is. Well, sod it, I might as well use it. I'm glad I invested in the extra health. It's a really good decision. As I knew it would be. But, whoa. Burnt to nothing. Nice. Thank you. Man, I'm single-handedly clearing out this entire town. Now, why wouldn't they hole up in a place like this, in a nice hotel? Hold on, was I out here earlier? Nope. Don't think so. Was I? No, definitely wasn't. I wouldn't have missed all this. All these rooms look the same, I can't tell the difference. Ah, no minibar. Ew.
Creepy.
Nasty.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
It ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for him.
Mm.
Trust me, it ain't easy.
The hell? Fire. Nice. Okay. Man, I've been collecting a lot of stuff. Okay, so I swept all these rooms. Yeah. I did out there, I did this one. Did I do this one? No, I did not. Nice. Okay, I did outside, that's fine. Right, then all the rooms over here. So now we head upstairs. Yes, thank you. There's pretty much nowhere else for me to explore, to be honest. Come on, Ellie. What the hell are you doing? I don't get it. Are we climbing?
Let's see where this goes.
Guess it doesn't know where it's going anyway.